Fascinating Nouns Extra.
Here I am at the Santa Monica Pier, and behind me you can see the Charles Loof Hippodrome Building that houses the 1916 Philadelphia Toboggan Company Carousel that is still in operation, and I'm gonna prove it to you because I'm gonna walk in and take a ride in just a second. Remember, Charles Loof built this entire Santa Monica Pier. It's got the VIP treatment, only people on the ride. These are all hand-carved. This was done by the Philadelphia Toboggan Company. And here it is, it's still in operation. It was built in 1916. So this is a piece of living history. And they still exist in the world. They're all hand-carved individually. No two are alike. And this is obviously in the Philadelphia style. And as you can see at the top, this has a more modern ability called the rolling horses. So it looks like you're riding them. These don't, now if you look at the tails, these have the wooden tails, not the horsehair tails. So they have been replaced, but this is still a historic site. The Santa Monica Pier, the Loof Hippodrome building. Check it out, it's amazing.